Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Welcome to another blind bag unbox. Well, unbagging.
Blind bag.
Stumbling on my words a little today. We've got today some more Bitty Pops, but these ones are Five Nights at Freddy's themed.
And we've got potential for like 12 different ones that you can get.
So we bought what is our usual number, seems to be a usual number of 6. And
I'm gonna let him go first because it's his video. My thing, Five Nights at Freddy's is my thing, but
I like it too. Let's crack our bleeds. Oh. I'm a little behind on that one. Okay. That's what she said.
This is one of my favorite ones. It's like a Marines, I'm pretty sure.
And this Evotech.
United States, yeah. My uncle was a Marine, so kind of a sucker for the Marine ones.
And I have my Evotech rescue tool, of which I actually very recently got a second one of these. Check out the mystery bags video. That was not one of my more successful ones I made. But to the point. Let's get this bad boy opened up. With one little slice. Not the cleanest.
That was the weirdest way you could have done that.
Indeed. I got a Freddy.
Oh, yay!
Our first out of the draw is a little tiny Freddy.
Just regular old Freddy.
He is
1 out of 8.
1 out of 8.
So he's a common one.
Yeah, I guess.
Because there's 1 out of 16, 3 out of 32. Don't know how I got that statistic. Mm. Or a 1 out of 8. So the 3 out of 32s are pretty rare, and then the most rare one is 1 out of every 32, and it's a Golden Freddy.
There's one other as well.
Oh, Nightmare Bonnie?
I guess.
He looks like he's wearing overalls.
Oh, we'll see.
My turn. Don't need a knife for these, you know.
I like to use the blood.
We got Chica, because I saw the little orange feet when I opened the bag.
Chica. Right. We'll go without the blade.
So that one. Oh! Chica is 3 out of 32.
Oh, nice.
So that's actually a pretty rare one. I thought that was going to be a common one.
Right, we will rip this bad boy open. Oh, that opens pretty clean.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What do we get?
We got
Foxy!
The pirate.
Foxy is 1 out of 8. Yeah, Foxy's a pirate.
Yeah, a little pirate Foxy.
He's cute.
Back to this stuff right there.
We got Bonnie, regular Bonnie, who is also 1 out of 8. So we've got the whole gang. Yeah. Even though Chica is the most rare, we got the original 4, Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, and Freddy.
Never go wrong
cool.
with that.
And we've got one more.
Mm-hmm. We got a trash bag right here.
It's going to be a quick video.
Not a trash bag right here. Nothing wrong with a quick video. Doing some longer videos recently.
Collect the trash.
And we were just talking. Oh, look who we were just talking about.
Stop! We got him! 1 out of 32. It's Nightmare Bonnie. I was right. It's Nightmare Bonnie. He looks like he's wearing overalls. What the heck? Does he wear overalls in the game? I never noticed that. Come on, focus. Who does he want overalls? Alright, cool. Okay, last one. Pray that it's not Balloon Boy.
Balloon Boy.
And it's not a repeat either. Oh, nice. We got Nightmare Chica.
She's cool. Is this one of the few videos where we've actually not gotten any duplicates?
Nightmare Chica is, yeah. Nightmare Chica is 1 out of every 16. So, honestly,
that was a good haul.
And because there's so many possibilities, I say we could probably do a part 2.
I wouldn't be opposed to it. Although, I will say, if we do a part 2 of this, we're very likely going to end up with at least one duplicate.
That's fine. And they all can pop out of their boxes. which I'm not going to do, but they come with this little, like, you can barely see it, but a little, like, cellophane band or whatever.
I'll show it on the backside.
To hold it.
Yeah, it's right here on the back. You can see it.
It's to hold them together if you don't want to pop them out of their boxes.
Which, personally, I would not do, because I'm a little bit crazy like that with collections.
Now I can add them to my massive collection of Bitty Pops that you can see. Ugh, I'm always so bad at this. Right there on my bookshelf. So, there's that.
And if you saw anything else on there, I'm sure you guys saw a psychic friend Fredbear that I mentioned in my other video. He's hanging out over there too.
And he's there somewhere, and then we've got a few other little tiny Freddy guys.
Mm-hmm. And a bunch of other stuff that I have.
Mm-hmm. We are both collectors of interesting stuff.
And if you guys caught a glimpse of the massive stack of boxes behind me, that's like all sorts of other stuff. Mostly Transformers, but maybe we can do a highlight of those.
Well,
I don't know.
Have the big Freddy head from one of our previous, from our Halloween series. But yeah, until
they're
then.
Everywhere.
But yeah, that's going to do it for now. They had a very good haul this time. This is one of our few videos where we did not have any duplicates.
Oh wait, three of them are facing backwards. Yeah, why'd so you do that?
I didn't. Alright, let's try that one more
time.
That
was embarrassing. Let me try that again.
That was terrible.
Ta-da!
Oh, that's one way to end with some good laughter. I love it. Alrighty, my friends. We'll see you all next time.
Bye!